doing this?
To see if there's anything out there beyond death.
It is reckless, immoral, and unethical.
Today's a good day to die.
I'm going next.
Nobody is going next. It's too dangerous.
We can't turn back now. I'm going further.
We've experienced death. Now somehow we brought our sins back physically.
You withheld information. That's the same as lying.
You wouldn't have done it.
At least we would have had a choice.
You're willing to risk everything and screw your future for Nelson's fame.
Come on, Jones!
My idea. You're just tourists.
I did not come to medical school to murder my classmates, no matter how deranged they might be.
We're running out of time.
Starting CPR.
1-1000. 2-1000.
You're not real.
Got her.
Don't have her.
I said I paid my dues.
Flatline.
Flatliners. In a remote African jungle, a small monkey is captured. Bound for a pet store in America, the animal carries a deadly virus.
Now, I know that some of us have doubts about what we're about to do. We'd be less than human if we didn't. But the fate of the nation, perhaps the world, is in our hands. We cannot. We dare not refuse this burden. I'm confident that each of you will do his duty. God forgive us.
Your town is being quarantined.
We got 19 dead. You got 100 more infected. It's spreading like a brush fire.
What are you talking about?
If one of them's got it, then 10 of them have got it now. And if one of them gets out of Cedar Creek, we have a very interesting problem.
If that bug gets out of there, 260 million Americans will be dead or dying.
I'm leaving with the team in an hour.
From the heart of a small California town.
Damn it, Sam, I want to save these people same as you.
To the inner circle of power in Washington.
The most optimistic projection for the spread of the virus is this. 24 hours, 36 hours, 48 hours.
The greatest medical crisis of all time.
We can't stop it.
Begins.
Try to remain calm.
Many people are dying and are going to continue to die unless we find this monkey.
There will be panic the likes of which we have never seen.
There you are.
Attention, Portland residents. Seattle citizens of San Diego.
Why don't you take a good look around you, Clay? You're creating jobs, you're saving companies. You own half of this city.
Will you say when?
Hey.
We're engaged to be married.
Clay, you got your whole life ahead of you.
Do I?
Come on in. Let out. When I open up your chest, it is a very real possibility that you will die right here on this table.
As soon as you get out, I'll be right here.
Go ahead and count back from 10 for me, will you? 10, 9, 8, 7.
Is he good to go?
Sleeping like a baby.
Am I supposed to be asleep
okay.
Right now?
Everyone ready to get started here?
I can still hear you.
Ready as I'll ever be.
Wait, something's wrong.
What's the matter?
I don't know if I can do this.
Do not get paranoid. Let's inject the heart, put it in, and end this thing, okay?
Wait, what?
He's worth $500 million. What is the problem?
Oh my God. They're trying to kill me. This isn't happening. This is just my imagination, that's all.
What the hell's going on in here?
Everything's fine. You shouldn't be in here.
Don't trust him. He's lying to you.
I'm so sorry.
You're not gonna die.
This is a warning. At Boston Memorial Hospital,
Your body is worth more than your life.
It's a 31-year-old male. The bidding now stands at 42.5.
And about a dozen of these coma cases here in the last year. Hard to imagine it's murder.
Are you sure?
Now, the number one best-selling mystery becomes the most thrilling suspense film of the year. Coma, rated PG.
환자가 접수됐답니다.
후방과 뒤집힙니다. 사망한 주병우의 증상과 완전히 일치합니다.
사망자 수는 기하급수적으로 늘어날 것으로 예상됩니다.
당장 폐쇄해야 합니다. Launch Operation Clean City now.
And we'll be segregated at the camp.
Ceremony for a new factory.
Did she mention seeing anyone who was sick? Anyone on a plane? The airport?
No.
She said she was jet lagged.
The average person touches their face 3 to 5 times every waking minute. In between, we're touching doorknobs, water fountains, and each other.
Beth! Mom? No, go up to your room, honey.
So we have a virus with no treatment protocol and no vaccine at this time.
You had a seizure this morning, Beth.
Do you have a history of seizures?
No.
Allergies?
As of last night, there were 32 cases.
Unfortunately, she did die.
Right. Miss Uso, can I go talk to her?
Mr. Imhoff, your wife is dead.
What are you talking about?
Okay.
What happened to her? What happened to her?
Is there any way someone could weaponize the bird flu? Is that what we're looking at?
Someone doesn't have to weaponize the bird flu. The birds are doing that.
Watch this. It's transmission, so we just need to know which direction.
On day one, there were 2 people, and then 4, and then 16. In 3 months, it's 1 billion. That's where we're headed.
They're calling out the National Guard. They're moving the president underground.
People will panic.
Get away!
It will tip over.
The truth is being kept from the world.
Cook your samples, destroy everything.
Hello. I need you to get me the names of everyone who serviced this room. It's an emergency.
You can't panic now.
I know.
I'm gonna get you home.
I got people too, Dr. Cheever. We all do.
Don't talk to anyone. Don't touch anyone. Stay away from other people.
You're taking your time.
We're not sick!
It's figuring us out faster than we're figuring it out.
It's mutated.
Give you a briefing about the institution.
All I know is it's a mental hospital.
For the criminally insane.
Gentlemen, welcome to Shutter Island.
You are hereby required to surrender your firearms.
We are duly appointed federal marshals.
But during your stay, you will obey protocol. Is that understood?
We take only the most dangerous and damaged patients, ones no other hospital can manage.
These are all violent offenders, right? They've hurt people, murdered them in some cases.
In almost all cases, yes. We try to provide them with a measure of calm.
Personally, Doc, I'd have to say screw their sense of calm.
So this prisoner escapes in the last 24 hours.
We don't know how she got out of her room.
It's as if she evaporated straight through the walls.
We haven't heard the truth once yet.
But no one will talk. It's like they're scared or something.
It's all down, all the lines, even radio.
Whatever the hell's going on here, it's bad. We need to ask you some questions, okay?
Do you know what fear does to the mind? Corrodes it, rusts it.
This is a game. You're a rat in a maze. Who did this to you?
Going somewhere?
I've built something valuable here. I'm not going to give up without a fight.
What if while you were looking into them, they were looking into you?
Now they have us both, here, now!
Let me see your face.
Let me see your damn face now! Double, double!
Wouldn't you...